Hello friends, welcome back to my new video and my YouTube channel. In this video friends, I am going to show you guys Oppo mobile setting, and today video title is guys how to hide photos in Oppo mobile. Friends, you are going to hide photos in Oppo mobile. So friends, now let's see how to hide photos one by one, step by step friends we will talk about. So before starting video friends, first of all you can subscribe the channel, click the bell icon, like the video guys. So friends, you want to hide photo without privacy password, and you want to hide photo with privacy password. So friends, open your phone privacy setting. After turn on phone privacy setting friends, click here private save password setting, then you can private your photo and video with privacy password. But friends, without use privacy password you can hide photos. Open your Google file, open your phone image setting, select your photo and right click here friends, three dot, then friends click here move to save folder option. Select password, type save folder password, select pin and pattern. Friends, I will use pin, and remember your pin password. If you forget your password, you cannot unhide your photos after hide. Next option, got it option. Friends, photo will hide in your Oppo mobile without privacy password. Friends, open your phone save folder, enter your save folder password, and you can check your hide photos. So like that friends, you can hide photos in Oppo mobile. And friends, if you click here three dot, if you click here delete permanently option, so photo and video will delete permanently. And if you click here three dot option, move out of save folder, your video photo will unhide in your Oppo mobile. Click here, photo will unhide. Except friends, only one photo I will unhide all photos. And friends, if you clear data your Google file, so friends you can check your save folder password will remove automatic, your save folder password will delete. And friends, you can check you have any photos and video in your save folder. So friends, you can check save folder password will delete, photo video will delete. So friends, when you will clear data your Google file, so then first of all remove your photo and video from save folder, because after clear data your photo and video will delete. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys.